Sam?
Did you know there's a swimming pool underneath the press briefing room?
I didn't.
There's a swimming pool underneath there. And I'll tell you what else. According to the OMB efficiency auditor, there are more people working in the West Wing of the White House than at any point in history.
You want to free up office space by kicking out the press corps?
Yeah.
And putting in a swimming pool.
I realize that there are some flaws in my logic.
Yeah. Leo needs a favor.
What?
He needs you to go to dinner at Ben and Sally's and apologize to Karen Cahill for making fun of her shoes.
I didn't make fun of her shoes.
He did.
I don't have any problem with her shoes.
Leo did.
What was his problem with her shoes?
Doesn't matter. Just do what you usually do.
Here's the thing.
What?
I don't do well with Karen.
Why?
I get nervous.
What happens?
I become unimpressive.
In what way?
In many ways.
You don't fall down, do you?
When?
With Karen.
Once.
You'll be fine.
You think?
You'll be impressive.
I never have been before, but that's no reason to think I'm not going to do it.
Right.
You know why?
It doesn't really matter.
Perseverance. You get right back on the horse. I'm going to sit there, and she's going to go home saying, that Sam Seaborn's impressive. I'm going to say nice things about him.
Reach for the stars, Sam.
I will.
Good.
I don't need to ruminate.
Excellent. Josh.
How'd it go?
Hang on a second.
What do you need?
Did the monthly DNC go out yet?
It's going out now.
Is there time to tack on a question?
Yeah, Donna, get me the polling center at Global Strategies Group.
Yeah.
What's the question? CJ thinks if we move the press out of the West Wing, the American people will object. She's crazy. So I want to show her numbers.
Mike at Global Strategies.
I want to tack on a question, okay? Would you object to... Would you have... yes or no? Would you have an objection if... What should the question be?
If the White House moved the press corps to Trenton, New Jersey, would you give a flying?
Okay. Would you object to the White House moving the press room out of the West Wing and into a facility across the street? Read it back.
How'd it go?
It went great.
Thank you.
I had to talk to Karen Cahill last night.
Did you fall down at all?
I did not. In fact, we were talking about the stability of former Soviet republics and their fear of Islamic extremism, and I have to say that I made some very scholarly points regarding the remaining nuclear weapons in Kyrgyzstan, and I have to believe, not
Kazakhstan.
To see...
Kazakhstan. Hmm? Nuclear weapons are in Kazakhstan.
Is it Kyrgyzstan?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, Kyrgyzstan has no nuclear weapons.
No.
Kazakhstan's a country four times the size of Texas and has a sizable number of former Russian missile silos.
Yes.
Kyrgyzstan's on the side of a hill near China and has mostly nomads and sheep.
I'm sure you got it right last night.
Yes. I'm sure. Okay.